This is a piece that was written in 1966. So I was 16. And it's actually Opus 7, and it's called Chorale for Two Pianos. And we'll be doing this at Queen's, but this is the first time we've done it at all today. So, and you're playing the secondo, right?
Secondo, yeah.
Okay.
Hold on.
I should mention that it's the only piece I've ever come upon where the composer's name is listed as Lenny.
Yeah, that's what I was in high school. Yeah, yeah.